One Ukrainian soldier, 27-year-old Evhen Marchuk, has been killed in fighting in eastern Ukraine over the past 24 hours. Marchuk, a member of the National Guard's Idar battalion, was killed after Russian-backed militants shelled the town of Zolote in the Luhansk region. Several soldiers were wounded by shrapnel. Military spokesmen also reported intense fighting in Shirokine, near Mariupol in southeastern Ukraine, as well as near Pisky in Donetsk region.